Yeah. Who's the mystery vault hunter, I wonder? See, something tells me that we were never meant to get Felix. I just want to figure out who this mystery vault hunter is. I don't actually care if we get him. I just want to see who he is. Because something's telling me that this mystery vault hunter might suck. And if that's the case, I'm getting springs or caches. Looks like you... Oh, no. What is she doing? Prosperity Junction. This guy. That was first episode guy. That's one more now. We gotta see who this mystery vault hunter is. Damn it, I would have chosen Zero over August. This mystery vault hunter better be fucking worth it. I can only imagine how stupid this is gonna be and how much of a waste of my money it's going to be.
Sure, I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So huh. I've heard.
That just loaded.
Sorry about your mom. She was aggressively unique. A unique woman. One of a kind.
Huh.
Thought you said Sasha'd be here.
Relax, she will be. She's rounding up the...
You just...
Vault Hunter we hired.
We'll catch her up when she gets here.
What Vault Hunter is this? I need to know.
So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the Vault... and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
Okay.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go.
Any plan that kills that ugly bastard is fine by me.
I really want a Zero here.
You're in luck then. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay. Hence the whole Traveler thing.
That thing looks heavily armored. How do we deal with that?
Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, it's actually impossible to penetrate. That's why you and Sasha have to get inside.
What?
When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's going to jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland. Tucked in its giant tummy there as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator.
Best use explosive.
Get the heck out of there.
So what's everyone else's role?
Good question. The B team, that's you guys, and whomever this vault hunter for hire is. You're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this.
But it tells me that the
jump into range.
The vault hunter I'm hiring is quite possibly Felix.
So
I just realized that. Or not?
Where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir,
part of a
are
bigger
our motivational
con.
Speaker.
Yeah.
After the teleportation is offline,
I think
we
it's
need
him.
Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam, and that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me.
I have a really huge feeling that it's fucking Felix.
At least what I heard of it.
Nice hair.
I thought you were dead. Get over here. We looked for you. We did. It's really great to see you. Cause, well, I didn't think I would. At least not alive.
Glad to see you're okay.
Same here.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. What happened to the Vault Hunter you were supposed to bring?
Right. Okay. About that.
Oh, I fucking knew it! That'd be something stupid! He's actually a Vault Hunter, and you thought he wouldn't be here. Yeah, I did.
Who said you could do that?
Oh my god.
Hey, Athena! Man, it's great to work with you again! We had so much fun last time! Running, gunning, singing, dancing!
I never played pre-sequel.
I can't wait to get out on the field of battle with you again!
I didn't sign up for this.
What a crew you've got assembled here! Yeah. Good thing you hired me! You can really use the even-keeled professional temperament I bring to the table!
So what's your refund policy like?
There are absolutely no refunds, returns, or exchanges. All sales are final. Also, I already spent the money. There's nothing left. I made some terrible decisions that, in the moment, felt awesome. So, if there's some sort of win bonus or something, that'd be great. Otherwise, I'm gonna need a ride home after all of this.
Look at Cloudtrap.
Wait a sec. Is that the monster we're fighting? This is a suicide mission. We're all gonna die. Don't you see?
Why is he cursing?
Oh, at this point.
He never cursed this much in Borderlands 2. Maybe pre-sequel. But no, I think it had to be Borderlands 2 then, because there'd be no reason for that. Because it's not like any of his chips got... I don't know, actually. I never played the DLC. Maybe some stupid shit happened with him. And that this would make sense if I played the DLC for Borderlands 2.
Alright, guys. Moonbeam is fully charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
I'm sorry about Gordas.
Yeah.
Unneeded. I now know it is not your fault. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
He still uses the robotic arm. Now, it didn't do that last time. It kind of just, went crazy.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You yeah. want to stand back. This may not be pleasant.
What is that on top of it? Flashlight?
It is not working. My disappointment is palpable.
Why don't I try fixing...
They just duct tape everything together, which is pretty mean. Oh. Now you can actually see the full, thing. Gordies. Why has she grown? This is her final form. Oh, fucking shit.
Hey, guys! What are you doing here?
The Vault of the Traveler is here. Now we actually get to see its final form. Bullshit. I really gotta finish the other Borderlands games. The journey ends here.
Oh no, not again.
Get to your positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Claptrap is technically a Vault Hunter pre-sequel. So, I mean, it does count.
Gordas.
I don't know about that.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
The part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, but, That's the plan.
Great plan.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead. Hell, I feel sorry for the monster.
All right, let's do this.
Oh, it's,
Get to the top of the cliff.
Okay.
After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports.
It said 1 second.
Just handle your part.
So,
we
a
got
second.
This. Hey, that's our turn!
Who's driving that? There's no wings on that thing.
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride.
Catch a ride.
The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Wait, what? Oh shit, it just teleported.
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so I screwed up, please don't be mad at me.
Ugh, Vaughn.
Totally jumped the gun there. Yeah, my bad. But everyone makes mistakes, right?
Vaughn!
I know, I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam, I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes, eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry. I'll get it charged back up. We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Cordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go. She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Cordis, you can do this. Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Ah.
Traveler nearly squashed me. Now, just letting you know, in case you're one of the few people who even gives a f***.
Then we fight the loops.
God damn it.
Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the vault. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger. I may be programmed to find the vault, but you're my friends.
We didn't come here for the vault, Cordis. We came here to save you.
You what?
You're in danger so long as that thing's alive.
Throw that in a memory bank.
So help us beat it. Help us save you.
Oh, gosh. Well, okay. But you've got to drive.
I've got a what? No.
What the fuck? Oh, look at this fucking battle neck bullshit. Is this going to be like Pacific Rim?
So you should be
oh, this is a fucking arcade stick.
Trust me.
Yo, I'm actually pretty good at fighting games. Give me a second.
Get right down to it. There's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Just tell me what to do, Cordis.
I'm giving you full control of my motor and combat functions. Just take us to the Traveler.
It's like a fucking fighting game.
No. Cordis, I don't know how to fight. Where I come from, things don't get any more violent than imaginary finger gun fights.
Like this?
Imaginary.
Oh, okay. Let's do this.
What
hey,
a fucking
asshole!
Loser. What is it fucking doing?
Cordis, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, freaky, glowy, big-handed, handy thing monster! How
great,
that?
Great shit talking.
I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention. Oh. We'll give him something to laugh
at. Yeah, he's laughing at your fucking trash talk, man.
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot!
Ah! Ba-bam, ba-bam, basil. Oh, it gave no shit. Oh, look at that shit! It just teleported. Whoops.
One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Look at this fucking nerd.
Go!
Go!
There goes the teleport. Oh, that didn't work.
No. Gordis! Gordis, you gotta get up!
No! Wait, what?
What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Oh. They do it, or what happened? I don't know what happened exactly.
Did we make it?
I don't think... I think they made it, right? Yeah, that looks like they made it. That looks pretty made
it. So are we floating? Yeah. It seems like that's...
Oh, not on the ground.
I feel like you dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I think I prefer zero-G. Falling sucks.
It does.
Second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Yeah, we gotta kill this thing.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this.
I'm gonna forget to edit that out. Oh well. We're getting pretty close to this game's end.
Oh, okay. That's probably it.
Then I gotta record something else after this. Oh, guardians! Oh. A vault and occasionally teleportation glands. they're weak to static because they have higher shields.
There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell? I know. We gotta get up there.
Use?
Yeah, but how?
We need electric, static. They have high shields. I played Borderlands, I know these things.
Come on, we gotta get up!
Reese, I love you, but please stop saying obvious things! Oh no! My finger guns aren't working!
So let's just use the backup weapons! This thing's got other moves, right?
No! The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you! I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight! Digi adapted to my chest. Finger guns are the only thing you know, so if those are broken, that's all I've got.
Wait, I know how to fist bump. Can we use that as an attack?
Reese?
Yeah, I...
That did nothing.
I know.
It was a really good idea, but it didn't...
Yeah, no, I get it. I just thought your fists would shoot out or something.
Hey, what if we let someone else co-pilot? I mean, we recruited a bunch of people with combat experience. Maybe they could teach me some new attacks.
I figured that, but I want to try the fist bump.
Learn something from Claptrap.
No.
Sure about that?
No. Let's get not Claptrap.
While Reese and Gordis engage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flanks.
Don't you dare take Claptrap! Oh.
Okay. We are doing this now.
Welcome to Power Rangers or Voltron.
The order is to digitize new attacks out of my combat experience. Got it.
You're right. How did you...
I'm good at my job, Reese. Let's do this.
Oh, nobody's ever put me in charge of something so expensive.
God damn it.
You, sir, are almost certainly going to regret this.
Yeah, I do. Fucking Claptrap.
Let's go.
Zero, Claptrap, and Athena probably would have been the dream team, honestly. Definitely having Zero here would have been the dream team.
Yeah.
Look at her getting ready for those fucking... I love how it's fucking joysticks. Arcade sticks. Do a fireball! Yes! Oh, yes! I play fighting games. I know how to fucking do this shit.
Here we go! Booyah! Wow!
God, I love those somersaults. Anti-airs are amazing.
Oh, you're not gonna like this part.
He's got brawler shit. And then Claptrap kicks in, and it's gonna be the worst. There we go, almost fucked that one up. Those aren't button inputs for a fighting game, though, so that's like all bullshit on that. I couldn't do that. Are these guns? God damn it, you're so useless. Oh wow, that actually worked. In some regards.
I got him! Hey everybody! I got him!
No more controls for you. Did you just see how they had to load in?
Hey, me too!
They had to load in. Is this a gigantic... This is a ship.
Who's got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online? This guy.
It's behind you now.
Did we do it? What is this, easy mode?
Shut up, Claptrap.
Stay alert. This isn't over.
Exactly. Having Zero here would have been awesome. I'm just gonna keep reminiscing about how much I fucked up on getting Zero. Or not reminiscing. Oh, look at this guy! We didn't do a Shoryuken, and I'm gonna say we kind of missed out on that.
I'm certainly used to this feeling.
Fiona, he's clipping through the
thing.
We
can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kinda gonna die.
I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly.
Yeah, they're not friendly.
Seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We go in together. That's the only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well be with you.
Let's do it.
Shit!
What the fuck?
Gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back?
Always.
Hey, we got this. Easy mode.
Easy mode! Alright, so what are I doing? No, better to shoot it. Activate those charges.
Great. We're nearly done here.
Okay, great. Remember, do not blow the charges until you're nearly out. You do not want to get caught in the blast.
I know not
then
to.
Hurry!
Yeah, okay. Then how do we get out?